awesome.
Kyle, we want to tell you about the Book of Job. It's a story from the Bible.
I've heard enough of the Bible. What has it gotten me?
Oh, I think you'll see differently after hearing this. Sit down, Kyle. Okay. You see, Job lived in the east of Jordan a long, long time ago. Job was a great man. He was blessed with 10 lovely children, a wonderful wife, and many friends.
He was a godly and a good man and fed the poor.
He was the most upright and honorable of men, and every day he praised God.
But one day, Satan went up to heaven and talked to God.
Satan talked to God?
Yes, in the Book of Job, Satan talks to God. And God says to Satan, "Have you seen Job? He is a great man and he praises me every day."
But Satan said, "Oh yeah? He only praises you because you gave him so much. If you didn't give him those things, he would curse your name."
To which God said, "Oh yeah? I'll show you, Satan. I'll take those things away from Job and he will still praise my name."
And so, God had a bunch of barbarians come in and slaughter Job's ox and donkeys and murder all his workers.
And God sent his fireballs from the sky and killed his sheep and the rest of his employees.
And then, as Job's sons and daughters were eating, God sent a mighty wind to collapse the house and crushed and killed them all.
Job was terribly sad, but he fell to his knees and said, "The Lord giveth and the Lord taketh away," and praised God's name.
So then, Job got painful sores all over his body.
He was in terrible, miserable pain all day, every day, but he still kept his faith.
God said to Satan, "See, I told you, Job still praises me."
And that's it? That's the end?
Basically.
That's the most horrible story I've ever heard. Why would God do such horrible things to a good person just to prove a point to Satan?
Oh, I don't know.
Then I was right. Job has all his children killed, and Michael Bay gets to keep making movies. There isn't a God.